today, I will be making banig na papel. Some materials that I will be needing are the paper, of course, the papel, the may iba't ibang kulay, the glue, and the scissors. By the way, this is one of my projects in art, of course. So, kailangan lamang ilalahin o ang paglalala dito. Ang kulay, disenyo at pattern ng mga likhang-sining ng iba't ibang pamayanang kultural ay nababatay sa kanilang paniniwala, tradisyon at kultura, kaya dapat natin itong igalang at pahalagahan. So, I hope you'll like it!
Thanks for watching. Hope you like it.